Everyone, Dan here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video, where today we are back on... Oh, no, wait, something's not right. I need a hat. I need a hat to finish this map. Wait one second, guys. Oh, jeez, I can't believe I forgot. Okay, I've got one for today. Now, I've chosen a different hat than the first part of this map, which you can check out in the description below, by the way. So today, I've chosen this one. Ugh. It's adventure time, guys, because I guess we are actually going on some kind of adventure through the rest of this awesome Toolcraft dropper map. You guys seem to love the first part, so let's try and finish this. Now, if you haven't seen the first part, as I mentioned already, it's in the description below. We were stuck on a map, but I'm going to go for a new one today. I'm going to go for Teeny Tiny You, because I am intrigued on what this is going to be. Hello? Oh! Oh, we are tiny. Oh my goodness, look at these giant mobs. Oh my goodness. This is insane. Look at that blaze. It looks so cool. Right, we need to jump into the belly button of a creeper. Okay, here we go. Right into the belly button. There we go. Made it. Well, I'm guessing we have to do that anyway. I'm pretty sure we do. There's cobwebs down there. This is a lot more complex. These you have to actually think about where you're jumping. So let's go down here. There we go. And then I'm guessing we're going to go... Are these flowers? Oh, no, it's grass. It's a grass, like a giant grass. Okay, we need to kind of get over there somehow. I feel like I should be up here instead. Or maybe even up there. Right, let's do this. Ah! Go, 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 go. Yes, made it. Right, where do we have to go after this? Get me out of this cobweb, sucker. Get out. There we go. Where do we need to aim for? Oh, that chicken's belly button. Okay, we're jumping into all of the mob's belly buttons right now, which is a little bit weird, but hey, let's do it. It's what the map requires of us. Go on, it's you, the belly button. Oh, man, I missed. I'm gonna rub the magical Adventure Time hat of luck. We can do this. Actually, we might even be able to just drop straight into the chicken. Oh, 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 we almost made it, to be fair, but let's not do that again. Maybe we can jump straight onto the cobwebs of... Yeah, we should be able to do this. Here we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, it's so close. We almost made it straight onto the cobwebs. I'm pretty sure we'll be able to make it straight onto the grass cobwebs though, right? Yeah, definitely. Here we go. There's a nice little shortcut there. And then we want to go onto the blaze bit. And then we want to aim ourselves into the belly button of this chicken. I love that mushroom as well. Look how cool this looks. Oh, man. Right. We need to jump straight through this hole. Oh, yes. Oh, man. I held my breath. I held my breath. I was so nervous. Right. After this, we need to go onto the pig's eye. There we go. And is this creeper wearing a hat? This creeper might be wearing a hat. He is. He's wearing a cloud as a hat. That's beautiful. So where do we need to go now? We can go down there. I saw a cobweb there. Is that how we get down? Let's try it. Let's try it. Let's try and jump onto this cobweb. How are we supposed to do that? I mean, really. That's going to be difficult. You know what? Let's try this. Yes. Okay, I think I figured it out. Go, go, go. Yes, right into the creeper's... Oh. So if the creeper's laying down, we're about to enter its butt, I guess. Right, let's just jump in. That's terrible. Oh my goodness. Right, it's the creeper's brain. The end. Congrats. We did it. Guys, oh man, we completed one of the hard maps. But now where do we go? Okay, we're over here. Yeah, we just went inside a creeper's butt. That's a little bit gross, but we did it. Teeny Tiny You, we completed. So next up, I'm going to go for Arg Matey, which I'm guessing is pirate themed. Okay, let's have a look. It certainly is. I'm stuck. I'm stuck right now. Help me. Help me. What is going on? What is going on? Get some rum. Spicy rum. Stay away from my treasure. I have set traps. You will not make. What? How is your skill at parkour? Haha. We shall see, matey. Let's drink this. There we go. Oh, geez. That was a bad idea. I think I'm stuck inside this. What is going on? Help me. Help me. I'm just like, I don't even know. I'm so stuck. Help. Help. Okay, I think I fixed it. I'm not going to eat any of more of that rum. That is gross. There's other worlds over there. There's other worlds. Okay, right, let's do this. Just need to jump over here, right? How you doing, sir? Get out of here. We can't go through there. Arg, watch your step, matey. Follow the skulls to stay on me. Ye be warned. What does that even mean? Right, let's just keep on going. Oh, geez. There's a jump right here. There we go. Okay, right. Where are we? Follow the skulls. Still alive? We'll just see about that. Oh, will we, sir? This doesn't look too hard at all. Don't you be looking down now. Yep, that's quite scary, actually. That's a long fall. Okay, let's do this. Here we go. Yes. Awesome. Okay, we made that. That was easy, sir. That was easy. Bah! My treasure is safe. You'll never make it. Where do I have to go now? The skull is here. Okay, let's move this way. Where's the other skull? Here we go. Yo ho ho and a bottle of experience. Where do I go? Up here? Where do I go? I'm guessing. Wait, there's a bit here. Where do I go? It says yo ho ho and a bottle of experience. Like, where do I go? Oh, wait. There's a skull right there. Is this what he's gonna say? There we go. Okay, sticky situation. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for the terrible joke, sir. Wow, right, let's follow this skull around here. At least I know where I'm going now. I didn't really sign up for parkour. Boo. You didn't scare me. Frankly, you didn't scare me, Frank. Let's call him Frank. Frank the Skull. How you doing, buddy? What does he say now? Turn back now. Certain death awaits ye. You know what? I'm not gonna listen to you, you silly, silly punk. Oh, jeez, this is a little bit awkward. Let's jump over here. All right, I'm still following the skulls. Okay, where are the skulls now? Oh, this is where I was, wasn't it? I can finally see the skulls this time. Okay, there's one over here. What does this say? Stop. Never. Never. What's he say? Hammer time. oh, geez. Right, let's open these. Where's the skull man? Where are you, buddy? Where are you? There he is. Where am I? The further you go up, the faster you fall. That is true. That is true. This skull is imparting wisdom upon me. Is this the room? What's in here? Anything? Nope. Nope. Nothing in here at all. You got no treasure. Really? It's all a lie, isn't it? You don't have any treasure at all. He has absolutely none. Look, all these skulls are everywhere. Oh! Oh, jeez. I almost fell down. I almost fell down. Ha ha ha. Get past this jump, you scallywag. Oh, this is dangerous. This is dangerous. Huh? Ah, I did it! In your face, Frank. In your face. Oh, man. I can't believe I just did that first time. thirsty matey. Plenty of drink at the briny bottom. Oh, dear. Have I got to go down there? Have I got to go down there? I think I do. Oh, jeez, I'm terrified. Nope, not down there. Okay, I think that's where I need to go. There's no skulls, so... Huh, do it, do it, do it. Yes. No! It tricked me! You evil, evil man! Oh, man, I can't believe I got tricked by a skellabone. Frank, what's wrong with you, son? And I died again. Oh, no, I need to make this jump again. Oh, jeez, Oh, jeez, he's gonna call me a scallywag. Ah! Yeah! In your face again, Frank, now. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Thirsty matey, plenty of drink at the briny bottom. Maybe that's just, like, a straight-up trick. And I just have to jump. Oh, jeez, I don't even know. Maybe on the vines? Just do it for the vine? Is that what I'm doing? Or over there? Or over here? See, I can't see any skulls anywhere. Where am I looking? I don't know. I don't... Oh, there's a skull there. Okay, right, let's just try and jump on these vines. Let's try it. There we go. Yes, I did it! There you go, you little skeleton punk! Ah, I see you, Frank. How dare you? How dare you trick me like that? That's really, really mean. You know that? You know that? So far, so good. I will make it tougher for you. Please don't. Please don't. I don't want it to be tougher. I just don't. Where are you going? Okay, there's a bit down here. Okay, it's a little bit of parkour. Okay. Okay, I can see, like, some hot air balloons as well. I'm not liking how this is going. I'm not. I'm really not. I'm gonna cheat a little bit. There we go. Oh, oh! Almost died. It's okay, though. I think I've got this. Oh! These jumps are not nice. I don't like them. This is going to be a tricky one. Yeah! Yes. Oh, man. I don't like this feeling. I don't like this feeling. What's up next? Time to walk the plank. Oh, no. Oh, no. Into there. I hope this is the end. I really hope this is the end. Let's do this. I didn't jump! I didn't jump! Oh! The most simple thing I had to do was jump, and I didn't do it. Ah, matey. You get it? Now I have to do the whole thing again. But I'm getting pretty speedy. Watch this. Watch it. Don't watch this. Don't watch this. Guys, I made it back. It's time to walk the plank again. Huh. Right. This time, I'm going to jump because last time I just didn't. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. No, no, no. Nothing here to see. Go away. What? Okay. Oh, it's longer. It's even longer. What's going on? Why would you make this harder for me? I just did an amazing jump first time. There's ladders. No, there's fences. There's fences. Oh, jeez. Huh. Shift, 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 shift. Shift. Oh, yes, made it. Okay, the final jump. Please be the final jump. Yes, in your face, Frank. Yarg. Nicely done. My treasure is yours. You are the parkour master. The parkour master? Is that a joke? No one calls me the parkour master. What did I get? Do I own this hot air balloon now? Please say that is what it is. I think I did it. Collect trophy. Yes. I got the Arg Matey! Yeah! Got a trophy! Oh, that's so cool. That's the first trophy I've actually collected. But there we go! We did it! We did it! Oh, I'm so pleased. I'm so pleased I need to put my trophy in there. It says, congrats! You beat an Arg Matey. Thank you! Oh, jeez. I can't believe I just did that. Right. I think there's one more to do. Staff meeting is hard. We're going for a hot swirl. Oh, geez. That's a very hot swirl. Do I have to go through... Do I have to guess which one's right? I do. Okay, so this is going to be extremely tricky, but I think I might be able to do it. Okay, let's go. So it's left. Yep, good start. Good start. Well done. Well done. Jeez. Right, it's the left quadrant over here. So left. And then let's go right. Nope, it's not right. Oh, jeez. This is going to do a lot of experimenting. All right, left. Then right. Nope. So it's left and then top left. Let's try that. Okay, left. Top left. And then I hit the black. Oh, jeez. What an idiot. Oh, jeez. Right. At least I know where I'm going now. So left. Top left. Back left. No, no. This is cool, though. I like this one. This is very cool. Right. Give me some time to experiment, and I'll be back with the results. Okay. I've mastered it. So it's called Hot Swirl, and the reason is because it goes in a swirl pattern. Look at this. So left, and then you kind of, like, follow them around. So there, 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 and then there's water at the end of this one. Here we go. Hup. I need to aim for that big patch of water. Let's do this. I've got this. Let's complete this. There's a couple that I didn't do. The staff meeting was very difficult, and the nether one. I don't know how I didn't complete that one. I just, like, got confused why there was no water, and then I realized there was no water in the nether and just kind of gave up. No! Ah, oh, I was supposed to go there. I was on fire as well. It's never going to be good, is it? Never going to be good. I wasn't concentrating. Okay, this is the one. This is the one. Let's go through the fire and the flames, and we'll do this. Here we go. Yes! Yes! Yes, I got put out as well. Please be the end. Please be the end. Where's the trophy? Is the trophy in here? I want the trophy for this one. Where is it? Yeah, I got the Hot Swirl trophy as well. Aw, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. We beat Hot Swirl. That was so quick as well, guys. This map has been awesome. I have not been able to complete all of them, but I gave all of them a fair good try. So the guys again at Toolcraft, thank you so much for building this map. If you want to try them out for yourself, then please do go into the description below and check them out. And to celebrate completing almost all the map, then please do give a big fat thumbs up. That'd be greatly appreciated. And also, if this happens to be the first video you've seen by me, then please do consider subscribing and joining Team DDM today for daily Minecraft videos. Apart from that, thank you, Hats, for being lucky, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!